afternoon. This is Chris Brecher with the Simpler Stocks free video for December 23rd, 2016. It's about 24 minutes after the bell. We had a wonderful session on Simpler Stocks Gold. If you get a chance, try to check that out. Basically, we have a silver and a gold plan. Gold, I'm on 3 extra hours a week, plus a special 3-hour third Friday of the month trading class. The last 3 hours on a Friday. So today the market was all about slow trading on the one hand and some sort of troubling tweets about tariffs on the other. The idea is today the ESs were down 175. That's all. One time they were down about 8. Yeah, the NASDAQ down 13, Russell down 10. Bonds down all of 3 ticks in here. Yeah, the Dow Jones Industrials down about 23. Still wondering if they want to try to goose it up to 20,000. Yeah, the SPX down all of 4 points. Russell down a little. NDX down a little. Transports down about 70 points. You had crude oil up about 15 cents in here. You had gold down 260. You had silver down 12. You had the dollar up fractionally. Yeah, the advanced decline all day was in this area of just down like 400. That's why when the ES is sold off, it just wouldn't go any lower, the advanced decline. That's how you knew we weren't going to have a big old mess. You had the VIX up fractionally, up 16. UVXY up a little. VX futures up just a bit. You had the Nikkei down 25. You had the German DAX down fractionally. China down fractionally. What do you notice in here? A lot of things down fractionally. Typical holiday trading. You had the TLT down 52. We warned about it yesterday. Watch the REITs, the bonds follow the next day. And you had the soybeans, a lot of the crops getting hit again today. So where do we go here? The idea is the ES is held where they had to hold. On an hourly chart, we've been warning about this chart right here and about this support at 2250, this cross right here, and all we're doing is futzing around in this area. Every time we get oversold, down here we bounce. Every time we get back up to these levels and overbought, we sell off. And we're stuck in that range. In fact, the last 10 minutes, we rallied about 6 points on the S&P. And that's why we're only down 175 in here. So just to let you know what our site includes, we still have the 7-day, 30-day trial for now. We're not going to have it forever in here. And right now it includes the chat room. I'm on from 9 to 10 in the morning. Then the chat is open where you can exchange ideas with everyone. The forum is a more message board type of communication tool where you can communicate with me or with other subscribers. Premium video, a lot more in depth than what you're hearing now. The email alerts, which to me are very important part of this site. Stock trades and chart ideas, I post at least 6 a day. Index and futures charts, telling you right now, the charts have been really good every day, at least 6 of them showing some ideas. An unusual option activity, I'll post it when I see it. I saw a couple today. The other thing in here this includes is the meetup. The meetup every 2 weeks, I show, do a small video, like a training video. Sometimes they're an hour, sometimes 20 minutes. This is what's coming up. This is included with your subscription. We're doing 6 episodes on learning feel. All this is, it's not like I'm charging an extra $99 a pop. Everyone comes with your subscription. We're going to have how to wiggle, correlations, pre-market, how to stop overtrading and losing money, overcome the fear of missing out in intraday relative strength. After we do those, they go in the meetup and you have all these videos accessible to you for the as long as you're a subscriber. The other thing I want to mention in here that I think is a really, really big deal is what happened today in the market. We exchange ideas all the time. One of the things I showed everybody was ideas like the IWM. This trade, there were subscribers that were talking about they doubled their money today watching this ledge right here. We had other people talking about other stocks that one after another stocks we did today, they did fantastic. So if you have a chance to sign up for the free subscription, I think you're going to find one in the chat room in the morning. We come up with a lot of ideas that can make you a lot of money. So thank you for listening, and I will talk to you tomorrow.